select Add, then Number. The checkboxes labeled Increment and Decrement will allow you to count forwards or backwards. The Start Value, Stop Value, Current Value, and Step Value are changed in the boxes seen here. Step Value is the incremental value from print to print. Select Confirm when you have set your counter values and save the message.